Petter Solberg claimed victory in Mexico in 2005, and 15 years later, his son Oliver started well on his debut at this tough event, leading after stage two. But there would be heartbreak for the VW driver too, damage to his sump guard in the first pass through El Chocolate, draining the Polo of oil, an early finish for Solberg too.